One of the challenging things for music teachers is being able to evaluate the ability of the students to hear and to be able to create what they're hearing, to produce what they're hearing. We do that by solo singing. And often, especially young students, they get nervous or they're shy about singing in front of people or even in front of the teacher. Often they will respond to a puppet though. And cows are especially good because of the moo sound. You can do all kinds of musical things with that moo, where you're flexing the voice and you're going from low to high, all kinds of range. This allows you to evaluate all these different things that we talked about just by doing this. You sing moo and have the student repeat that moo, or you can have them sing something they're going to feed to the cow. So like the cow may say moo and they will sing carrots. That would be kind of a call response. If you want them to match what you do, you'd go moo and they would sing carrots. So there's different ways that you can practice things depending on their age and their ability. So as the teacher, then the students would be sitting in a circle and I would actually walk up to them. So really, they are singing to the puppet, not to me. And so you really want the puppet to be engaging them rather than you. So you get it right down there, right in front of them, moo, and they go carrots. Or you could say, feed me carrots. There's just a wide, your imagination is wide open on this, however you want to do that. There's a couple of ways to do this. One is you give them a finger puppet, and then you have a full-size puppet, a hand puppet. So this is the baby, this is the mommy. So the student will put the baby on their finger, you put the mommy on your hand, and then you sing whatever you're working on. So in this case, we'll go moo, and then the baby has to sing back moo. And you can do that as many times as you want to get a sound you're looking for, or just to determine what the student is doing and how well they can match pitch. You can then pass that finger puppet to another person, or if you have enough finger puppets and mommy puppets, you can give each one a different animal and you can just trade off the puppets.